I received a living kidney donation from my mom. After the surgery, I was excited to once again be able to swim and have baths and be able to eat whatever I wanted. But I think the one thing that I was most excited about was just to be around family as long as I could, and to be able to actually stay awake for all of the things that I had been too tired to do before.